At 5, Coach Kubiak was diagnosed with a complex migraine condition that caused extreme fatigue and weakness. Well, tonight, Denver 7's Jacqueline Allen is looking into just what that diagnosis means. It's not particularly uncommon, Jacqueline.
That's right. Doctors tell me about a third of migraine sufferers have had a complex migraine, and the symptoms can look very much like a stroke, which may explain why the Broncos are taking extra precautions with Coach Kubiak.
Please follow my finger.
Elise Dupree has had migraines before, but nothing like what she experienced last week.
It was like a little spot off the center of my vision that was sparkly, and I never had it before, so it scared me.
Her vision looked a lot like this simulation from the Mayo Clinic, growing larger and ending in severe pain, disorientation, and confusion.
Typically, it is short-lasting.
Her doctor, UC Health neurologist Marius Berlea, says it was a migraine with aura, the official name for a complex migraine, the pain of a migraine with additional symptoms.
They can have vision troubles, trouble speaking, numbness or tingling on one side.
The Broncos say a complex migraine is what sent head coach Gary Kubiak to the hospital after the game last night.
They thought the prognosis for him was very, very good.
But they're taking extra precautions, in part because of Kubiak's history. While head coach of the Texans, he collapsed on the field in 2013, suffering a mini stroke.
So the symptoms of a complex migraine can often look a lot like the way a stroke presents.
Neurologist Sharon Poisson with UC Health says, unlike a stroke, there is no damage to the brain with the complex migraine, and recovery is fast. The treatment is usually the same as that of a migraine.
Look straight ahead.
Now I'm not going to be afraid of it. When it happens again, I'll know to start taking, you know, some kind of preventative painkillers.
And in the news conference this afternoon, John Elway mentioned they are trying to find out what the trigger was for this attack. Doctors tell me just like migraines, the triggers can be stress, lack of sleep, the flu, or colds, among others. They say some people who have complex migraines are at a higher risk of stroke. Reporting live, Jacqueline Allen, Denver 7. Well, we